Thank you for joining with me for the meditation of lesson 201. So we're going to repeat the idea for the day as an invitation for God to come to us. Dear Holy Spirit, I am not a body, I am free, for I am still as God created me. I trust my brothers who are one with me. Please, Holy Spirit, I will empty my mind of all words, all thoughts, and all that I think I know and understand. Please allow me to have an open mind and a new experience. I do not know what I am. I do not know what my attributes are. I do not know what God is. I do not know what the world is. I do not know what is true and what is false. I do not know what will make me happy. I will forget my body and its comfort and its needs. I will forget the past and the future and come with wholly empty hands unto my God. I am not a body, I am free, for I am still as God created me. I trust my brothers who are one with me. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you for meditating with me today. I am not a body. I am free, for I am still as God created me. I trust my brothers who are one with me. I love you.